I've just stopped drinking so much coffee. Maybe I can finally get some fucking rest.
Is this neighborhood?
I enjoy being on my own.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit, what was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Can you get me in a commercial?
time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
This guy means business.
You think? He flipped a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
Those things need to die now.
This shit just got. It's time to tip on out of here.
No doubt.
Wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that. Probably should get out of here.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Whoa, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh, right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit. Shandy, I'm in. Soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Damn. Here's picked a nice place for the crew.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Not staying back. Under fire. I was planning to have enough. dynamite.
You never learn. Time you stay dead.
Nothing some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit.
What the hell's going
on? No way they're giving this up without a fight.
No one beats a saint.
Get this shit off me!
Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Don't think I've ever seen you around.
I'm just on fire!
Guys, you're getting dropped off outside.
Make room.
Going, Shandy.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
The clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
I don't have time for these assholes! The bomb.
The red wire. Cut the red wire.
Good boy. Ooh, gets the blood pumping.
To my loins. Oh, Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Huh? There's a person here, fuckwad.
Hey,
I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
This better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet it'll be worth it.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Shoot them already? You dropping them or what? Shoot them already? Little help from up there might be nice.
That was easy.
Don't let these assholes get too close. They're blocking the road up here. Help me out. Nice. You dropping them or what? The building is just over the bridge.
All right, I'll find a place to set up.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Damn, these guys don't give up. They're blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. You dropping them or what? The building is just over the bridge.
I'll find a place to set up.
People just can't fight.
Skeletor sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
You can have anything from me that you want.
So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
That hit?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying. Someone's not getting a good driver discount.
Start breaking bones!
Set up here.
Switching out ammo.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
You're paying for repairs. Natural with this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
They're coming in with choppers!
Oh, you're pretty good at driving. Jeez. Whoa.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
That's right! You ain't lost a step!
Keep on keeping on.
Gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.
Too late for the Saints.
So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
Way hotter than my ex.
Handle anyone.
Nice hair.
Damn it.
Pierce, what the hell is this?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Okay, I'm out of here.
See, I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit. Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
I'm in a hurry! I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Shit!
On a cliff. I'm being shot at.
They ain't looking for autograph.
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
Start.
of this.
You think?
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would a gun store get them to back off?
Because we own them, so we got boys protecting them. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the Syndicate files.
Saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank!
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
tank wins every time.
Star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle App for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time, fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You aren't going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I had rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well.
Another great burst of action.
Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often. A winner!
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
You could do pretty good on the street.
My horoscope said I was a survivor.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this. You said two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan.
Ready to play, Saint? I got you, Saint.
Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here!
Please, make me kill you!
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
I'm being shot.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
This can't be good.
Minigun!
Still going.
Die already.
Oh.
movement.
Looks like they don't want us getting to that office.
We're not giving them a choice.
I'm not doing product damage.
No.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Get this shit off me!
Let's go!
Thank you.